you have your red strip there, right? So plug it in on this side, over here.
You mean I had to move the...
No, don't move anything. Leave that stuff. Just, see the red strip here is supposed to go to 5 volts. Does it go to 5 volts? Do you have any wires that went over to 5 volts to power your red strip? I don't see any. So...